Huh, strange. It uses the Universal Pictures logo at the beginning. Oh yeah, and I saw the comeback of the old NBC Living Color peacock. Very clever to have that in here.